Your evaluation appointment today will take approximately 5 to 6 hours. You will meet with members of the transplant team who will explain donation and answer any questions you may have. Today, you will have blood tests, an EKG, a chest X-ray, and you will have your picture taken for your medical chart. You will also need a spiral abdominal CT scan. The evaluation process is an opportunity for the transplant team to assess whether donation will be safe for you and for you to determine whether donation may be the right choice for you. You will meet with the following members of the transplant team during your evaluation. The transplant nephrologist specializes in kidney disease and will focus on assessing your overall health. The transplant surgeon specializes in performing kidney and pancreas transplants and will determine whether the operation can be performed safely on you. The social worker specializes in helping patients and their families understand and cope with the issues they may face related to donation. The donor advocate evaluates donors for their emotional and psychological well-being, as well as their understanding of the impact donation may have on their personal lives. The transplant coordinator facilitates your journey through the process to donation. After all the testing results are obtained, your case will be reviewed by the Transplant Evaluation Committee. The committee includes the nephrologists, the surgeons, the social workers, the financial coordinators, dietitians, pharmacists, living donor advocate, and the transplant coordinators. All decisions about approving donation are made by this committee, which meets each week. The committee will review your case to determine whether they have sufficient medical and social information to make a determination about whether donation will be safe for you. If they do not have sufficient information, they may request more testing. To be approved as a donor, the committee must believe you will not be negatively impacted by your donation, either physically, socially, emotionally, or financially. Following the Transplant Evaluation Committee meeting, you will receive a call from the donor coordinator explaining your test results and the committee's decision. Due to confidentiality regulations, such as HIPAA, we cannot discuss your results and the committee's decision with your intended recipient. For that reason, we ask that each donor communicate with their recipient to let them know the outcome of their evaluation. Confidentiality regulations are very specific and restrictive. We cannot discuss the recipient's medical information with the donor. We cannot discuss the donor's medical information with the recipient.